God sees us. He does not forget us. And He wants us to spread those truths to others who feel unseen and forgotten. One way we can do that is by participating in the Salvation Army's Community Care Ministries. Let's look at some practical tips of how to do this effectively. Whatever ministry you're participating in, it's essential to remember that you're serving people. You're not just serving a meal or giving a care package. It is always about the people. Not everyone you minister to will receive the help graciously. Some will appear ungrateful. This can be frustrating and might even make you angry. It's okay to have those feelings, but you need to control them. Be gracious to everyone. Be respectful through the whole process. To help people know they are seen and not forgotten, look them in the eye and smile. This shows respect and reminds them of their inherent value as people created by God. People also want to be heard. Be ready to listen to people's stories. Their lives matter. Having someone to listen to what has happened in their life shows them they are not forgotten. They are valuable. They are God's children. Remember that you are serving. Don't get caught up in long conversations with your friends while you serve. Turn off your phone. Don't keep checking your watch or asking what time it is. Also, remember that you are representing the Salvation Army, and more importantly, Jesus. Your behavior in ministry should reflect His character. Participating in community care ministries isn't about making ourselves look or feel good. It's about extending the mercy we have received from God to the people around us who are hurting. Sometimes it feels like we have nothing to give, like we can't do anything to relieve their pain. Paul knew that many Christians felt that way, so he wrote to them on this very issue. Let's read what he wrote to the church in Corinth. We'll read 2 Corinthians 1, verses 3 through 5. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of compassion and the God of all comfort, who comforts us in all our troubles, so that we can comfort those in any trouble with the comfort we ourselves receive from God. For just as we share abundantly in the sufferings of Christ, so also our comfort abounds through Christ. Paul knew suffering firsthand. He had been persecuted. He spent time in prison. People hated him. We have all suffered in some way, and we see it all around the world. While we cannot fully understand why God allows people to suffer, what we do know is that He comforts us in our suffering and uses that comfort so that we can go and minister to others. Comfort like mercy is something we can only give effectively if we have first received it from God. Community Care Ministries is simply caring for people in very practical ways. It is sharing the mercy God has shown us, and it can lead to the greatest mercy of all, salvation through God's love for us, shown through His Son, Jesus.